them again here on your rear slope. You got your chimney. Do you see some significant cracks going on in this? And your flue is broken down to the top there. Might want to get that repaired by a mason. You know, keeps laying there on the roof. If you come over through here, here you got a 3-inch pipe. You can see the boot there. Around there is torn. So that's going to be a leak. Another boot there. That 2-inch pipe is torn. And the one way down there, another 3-inch boot. That